competed in two competitions together, won both of those events in first place after the original dance. Here are Maya Usova and Yevgeny Platov, and they skate to Moonlight Sonata. Usova and Yevgeny Platov. Peter, I just wonder what they're going to be like after they've been together more than a few months. This is absolutely brilliant what these two have been able to do in such a short amount of time.
How do you do that? How do you top that?
Wow. When a partnership is new, you're often having to think or guess or feel around for your partner to find them on the ice. It's just not second nature. With these two, it appears that it is.
And something that tells me how great they are, throughout the entire performance, I never heard their blades on the ice. They were at one with the ice.
It's interesting, Peter, because for a single skater, if there's poor technique, it shows up very quickly in a fall on the ice. In ice dance, if you really look closely at the blade running on the ice, if the technique is off, then the toe pick digs in, the snow flies, and it sounds very, very loud and scratchy. And as you say, with these two, it's silent, it's effortless. Composition marks for Usova and Platov from a low of 5.5 to a high of 5.9.
No.
6.0 for presentation, and I have to agree with that.
What's the U.S. judge thinking with that 5.5? I don't get it.
The results? In ice dance, Maya Usova, Yevgeny Platov in first place, followed by Drobiazko and Vanagas, and Suzuki and Bark Hudinov.